Luke Schneider from Radiant Games brought us great shooters like Joy-Joy, Crossfire and Inferno. With his first game, Fluid, he walks a different path. Do you remember Pac-Man? Sure you do. The little fellow that was eating dots while avoiding the ghosts. He recently had his 30th birthday because Pac-Man was released in Japan in the 80s. So maybe it was time that someone picked up the concept and evolved it. This time you command a little fishy looking fellow. And instead of just a few ghosts, the dots will all turn on you to say thank you for being eaten. Fluid is all about time and fluid movements. Each level you have to eat all the dots in a certain time limit. The faster you are, the better your rating. 5 stars are the best you can do, but the game only tells you the time you need to beat for a 4 star rating. Since you are in a hurry, there are speed pets in the level that give you a nice boost. And they also work as hints to what path you might want to take. Finding the right path is a riddle element that makes Fluid more than just a test of your gamepad skills. To make it more interesting, there are warp zones, deadly red circles, and some kind of enemy magnets. And just as you were able to hunt down the ghost in Pac-Man after eating the big dot, in Fluid you get a lot bigger and are able to eat the smaller fish. It also makes you immune to red circles, but costs you speed, so it's a trade-off. If you want to get to the higher ratings in the later levels, you need a battle plan. You can zoom out at any time, but the timer doesn't start until you move, so check out each level before you start. There are 30 basic levels, but if you get 3 or more stars in each, you are awarded with 5 special levels. Thanks to the precise working controls, this should be no problem. But once you get to the point where you try to get even higher ratings, the true depth behind the title shows. For beating all levels on 4 stars, you see all 5 star times. Then the game becomes really intense. What happens when you manage 5 stars on each level? I leave to you to find out. So don't get fooled by the trial. This game will grow on you with time. The graphics remind a lot of Inferno, even though they do have their own style. But the soundtrack is something entirely different from the other games. A lot more relaxing and nicely fitting. I never was a Pac-Man person, but Fluid just adds enough to the gameplay to make it a worthwhile experience even for me. The game costs $1, and just as the other Radiant games, it's worth every penny. So go check it out, and if you at least liked it in the trial, play further. It's worth it.